Today, the faculty, well, it looks to be only 2 years since I came to this school. I find it extremely heartbreaking to bid farewell to you all.
Yeah, you know, I too have only been in the school for 2 years, but the school has done a lot of things for me. It has shown me my potential. It has taught me how to live life to the fullest. And I thank the school very much. Anyway, before I get carried away with my sentimental feelings, we will start our last assembly, our farewell assembly, by singing our prayer song, Lovely Lord.
You are the sunshine in prayers of
all. Oh Lord, our gracious Heavenly Father, the author of our lives, this beautiful morning, we commit ourselves into your secure hands. Wash us with your precious blood and fill us with your divine spirit. Thank you, Lord, for your compassion, grace, and mercy, and for your banner of love which is held over us always. Lord, help us to be such a one and live such a life that if everyone was such a one as us and every life a light like ours, this earth would be a paradise. We thank you for the light we have received through Shahji sir. Now we pray for all the students who are preparing for their board exam. Lord, give them the wisdom and understanding they need and guide them in your path. Lord, we pray for the principal, the teachers, and all those who work for the betterment of this institution. Lord, today help us to do all the things we ought to do and resent all things which we ought not to do. All these things we ask in the merciless name of our Lord and Savior Jesus.
So wonderful, sweeter, especially when it is sung by a person many of you may not have heard. I'd like to call upon Dania Khan to please come and sing us a solo.
Invited for being the first student of MTRS to be made a priest, the function ended with cultural programs staged by the students of the school.
On September 5th, the 12th standard students...
Thank you. our dreams come true. MTRS is what we in the tectonics of the ordinary men. At this moment, we'd like to thank all the teachers for their patience and all the juniors and as well as the seniors for their support.
മുന്നേ നിൽക്കുന്ന ആളുടെ അടുത്ത് പാടാൻ പറഞ്ഞു.
girls please come on the stage. There are two special requests. One is for Georgi Moylan Thomas, Senate 6A, and the other for Roshan Thomas Matthew. Roshan Thomas Matthew, Senate 11.
We have nearly 73 ICSE schools all over Kerala. And I don't have to tell you that the ICSE system makes a significant difference from the rest of the school systems for obvious reasons. And among these 73 schools, MTRS has carved out a special niche for itself in our state. This is where I justify the terminology I used to call the factors the 12th standard students as close graduates. You see, if the school has been extremely strict with you, but the time of products we are sending out of the school tells us or testifies to our strictness here. And it will take perhaps a little more time for you and in the finalists to understand what exactly is the rigidity and strictness has done for you. It takes a bit of time. I don't want to continue for long. What I am speaking now is on behalf of the entire school. We have a separate function where we will have opportunity to go into details. But right now, on behalf of the entire school, the entire student community and the teaching community, as well as the community of non-teaching staff here, as well as on behalf of the parents, I tell you finalists that you have been dear and dear to us. You have been good, extremely good. Perhaps we did not acknowledge it from time to time because we felt that telling you these things time and again was spoiling. But now is the time I should tell you that you have been extremely good. And we can always acknowledge that. And on behalf of the teaching community as well as the non-teaching community as well as on behalf of the entire student community, I tell you that. We congratulate you for what you have achieved. We congratulate you for what you have been to this school. We all like you very much. We love you so dear that we are not happy to say goodbye to you. We have a practice of having a common prayer service here on such days for the borders. Sometime before the last weekend, some of our finalists, focus as well as in extracurricular and co-curricular activities they have given the school. They have been the leaders in the school. And for all the assistance they have given us, the school, particularly the administration, in carrying out things. Thank you very much. We like you. We love you so much.
Thank you.